Welcome to Horry County, where the city of Conway beats at its heart.
Conway folk share and give and accept smiles and hugs all day long. It is our energy source. I give a lot of them myself.
But all those smiles and hugs are just one of the reasons why Conway's population has exploded over the past decade.
It is a direct path to Myrtle Beach and North Myrtle Beach. We've been among the fastest growing counties and municipalities in the United States. Coastal Carolina has put Conway on the map, no doubt.
So the growth is a good thing, obviously, but it definitely puts a strain on the grid.
Kevin would know. He works for Horry Electric.
Horry Electric's role to Horry County is providing safe and reliable power to our members. We deal with a lot of things, anywhere from squirrel outages to thunderstorms to cars hitting poles.
Loss of power changes everything. It stops us in our tracks. When the electricity is out, our stores have no opportunity to do anything but close.
Such as restaurants, like Russell's.
So now, you want me to just sit here and talk?
Yes, please.
You're going to have to talk loud for me because I can't hardly hear.
Anyway, Russell owns Big D's Barbecue Trough in Conway, which is certainly impacted by a loss of power.
Somebody hits a pole, I lose power, and also in storms, I lose power. So I need power to operate everything. It's a trickle-down thing. It's not good.
So we're looking at adding automated switches to the grid for power restoration in situations like this so that power can be restored in minutes instead of hours.
Here's how that would work. When something like a car hitting a pole knocks out power in one section, the switches on the grid react by switching the power flow direction to restore power to the affected areas. This means instead of having to send out crews to do this manually, the power to most of that section is restored automatically.
Automation projects are very cool. Unfortunately, cool projects are usually very expensive. The grant through Department of Energy and GDO has been very helpful in allowing us to create a project that we ordinarily would not have been able to do.
The GDO. I've forgotten what the acronym stands for.
And that's why we created this video. GDO refers to the Department of Energy's Grid Deployment Office. They're investing billions of dollars in projects around the country to improve and create a more resilient grid.
Oh, wow. Oh, that's exciting.
The switches will do more than support the community through more than just outages caused by downed trees, car accidents, or those pesky squirrels.
I like to say we're one hurricane away from just total destruction.
This is Randy, and he would know. The people of Conway call him the Hurricane Guy.
Yeah, that's it. You know, I wear that badge proudly. We've been hit by major Category 4 storms before. We will get hit again.
And all that hard work earned him an even bigger honor.
So improving the grid, electrical grid here in Horry County is a game changer. We need a robust system that will either withstand the storms or come back up quickly after the storms. You know, our schools are also part of our critical facilities, and we need to get those up and running.
Our school community does serve as hurricane shelters.
That is a very critical need in the time of power outages. During widespread outages like hurricanes, a lot of people are displaced from their homes. That gives them a place to go and feel safe and protected.
And so we want to make sure that they have a safe, warm place to go and have a wonderful meal to eat while they ride out the particular storm.
But at the same time, we are always looking for opportunities like this to provide next level service. This grant project allowed us to put a project in place that will be a huge help for reliability to the community.
So all in all, GDO is helping cities like Conway stay resilient.
People in Conway during disaster have shown the strength that we share because we look out for each other, and the GDO would just make us stronger.
And that's the whole point. And that's it. Thanks, everyone.
Well, give me a hug. Yeah.
For more information on GDO's grid resilience projects, check out energy.gov/GDO.